So we have a letter on here. This one has a little circle in it, so that means you have to work your way right to left in order to get the answer here. So we're going to plot the original points, and then very carefully go through and do all three of these things. So hopefully it doesn't get too messy. So 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. So E, B, and F. So there's that. So the first thing I want you to do is a reflection over the line. Y equals 2. So again, find a couple points where y is 2 and throw it on there. So y is 2 there and there. Alright, 0, 2, and negative 5, 2. So I'm going to draw a line across there. And y equals 2. And then I have to reflect each of those points over that line. So I'm going to try to do that here, so I'm going to just sit there. So 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, for F. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 for point B. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 for point E. So F prime, B prime, E prime. For that, I write the coordinates down so I know what they are. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, this one, B is 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and then E is 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Next thing I want you to do is a dilation of 2. Now these are going to be a little bit off of the dealer, so let's talk about what we're going to do if this shows up. So, so the dilation on the scale factor of 2, so I'm going to multiply it by 2 to get to here. So that's going to be 6 and 16, 12 and 18, and 8 and 10. So now, almost all of those are going to go off the top of the graph significantly. So, I'm not going to plot those right on there. See if I can finish this without drawing that graph there. So that wants me to do a translation of left 4 and down 2. So left 4, down 2. I'm taking an exam, I'm going to get a big piece of graph over, I'm going to make this all fits. But because I'm just doing this, you're going to see let's see if I can figure this out without a piece of graph paper. So if I go left 4 from 6, I should end up at 2. If I go left 4 from 12, I should end up at 8. And if I go left 4 from 8, I should end up at 4. And if I'm not sure, just go through the graph paper and plot them. If I go down 2 from 16, I should get to 13. Down 2 from 18, I should get to 16. And down 2 from 10, I should get to 8. So it says, does say graph it, and then that it didn't graph it. That would be a piece of graph, I'm going to do that, and I could just rescale this thing here. But because this is just a value problem, I'm going to leave